Welcome to this short walkthrough of a track by Johannes Kirsch, one of our sound design wizards that created Vienna Smart Spheres or Vienna Smart Hits, which are currently on sale, by the way. Let's listen to the piece first and then talk about some details. The track starts with a simple chord, sustained notes in the high strings, BBO Lyra, and BBO Musca, the low strings, add the root notes of these chords. You might have noticed that Johannes is automating three sliders here in the Perform tab. And he's doing that with the same data, CC1, played with a mod wheel. So you get three automation targets from just moving one controller. A really comfortable way to avoid having to record or draw three independent automation curves. You'll also see that the expression CC starts at 47, while the other three sliders go down to 0. You can easily adjust each controller curve in the control tab of the Synchron Player. And in this case, Johannes set it to minus 17. But you can experiment with any settings you like by dragging the value or typing a value. So once we have established the mood with the first chords, it's time to bring in the glissando patches. Major and minor seconds, up and down, for both high and low strings. The second part of the track gets some low brass support from Big Bang Orchestra Hercules. In combination with a brutal drums and pianos patch from Big Bang Orchestra 4NX, Johannes has created a great foundation for a dramatic rise in intensity. He also added some percussion from Big Bang Orchestra Dorado. Three layers for maximum impact. Johannes also changed his CC curve. It's not a wave anymore, but rather a sawtooth approach to accentuate the one. In the background, you can hear the high strings legato patch, and the combination of short notes from high and low strings add to the rhythmical backbone. Johannes used the fast repetitions as controlled fast tremolos and doubled the short notes with this articulation to give it more life and contour. Thank you. And this already leads into the final chord. Thanks for your attention.